especially by Richard?
It happens. Richard always sort of comes up at moments when you're not expecting it. He's always got this knack of being in the right place at the right time. There's these photos, just look around and show you. It's a very good colour one. He's got a very good black and white one of Michael Jackson over there. And, Richard really, when you think about Bratzy, you always think of Richard. And it's something you get used to. Sometimes photographs when you want to be photographed, sometimes when you're not. When you haven't got your makeup on, and you haven't got your lipstick on, you're feeling a bit daggy, feeling down and out. And Richard's there. This exhibition is a tribute to his determination to get the right photo at the right time.
And what advice would you have to anyone who tried to avoid a paparazzo?
I don't think you can really hide. You can't keep hiding forever. And Richard's got a wife and about 24 Harley Davidsons to support. So, it's quite extraordinary. You never see this many people in the same room together. There's everything from Andrew and Camilla Parker Bowles to Freddie Mercury to Elaine Page. It's a fabulous collection, and it's a lifetime's work as far as Richard's concerned. Oh Christ! Hello. My God, he put up my Tanya Bright.
Thank you.
We'll have a chat about what's going on.
Bills, sleaze and public life, all to do with the photographers catching people at the wrong moment.
True or false? Completely false. Actually, I think that one of the great things about British fashion is the photography. It's absolutely brilliant, and I think Richard Young is absolutely superb. And I say that because, in fact,